Agre dhanur dhara vara kanako chvalango Jeshanu sevana rato vara bhushanatya Sheshakya dhama vara lakshmana namayasya Ramam jagatraya gurum satatam bhajami Hatva khara trishirasau sakarloka bandham Shri Vandakana Namadushana Meva Kritva Sugriva Maitra Makarod Vinihatya Shakram Ramam Jagatraya Gurum Satatam Bhajami Rajat Kirita Manidhi Kidipitasham Udyat Bhaspati Kavim Pratimeva Vanta Dve kundalekka rakitendu samana patra Ramam jagatraya gurum sadatam bhajami Udyat vibhakar marichi vimohitavja Netra subimba dashanachada charunasham Shubhrashurashmi parinirjita charuhasa Ramam jagatraya gurum satatam bhajami Takambu kantham ajamambu jatulya rupa Muktavali kanakaharadhagrabdha bhantam Vidyodvalaka ganasayutam ambudhava Aramam jagatraya gurum satatam bhajami Uttana hasta talasashta sahasra patra Panchachatadvika shatapravarangulibhi Kurvatya sita kanakatyutiyasya sita Pashvetitam prabhuvaram satatam bhajami Yorakavendra kulasindhu shudhashurupa Maricha rakshasa chasubahu muhani akhya Yajyam raraksha kushikanvaya punya rashi Ramam jagatraya gurum satatam bhajami Bhantva pinaka makaro janakatma jaya Vaivahi gotsava vidhipati bhadavendram Jitva pitur mudamuva kakutsa varya Ramam jagatraya gurum satatam bhajami Itham nishamya ragunandana raja simha Shlokashtakam sa bhagavan charanamurare Vaidyasya mudni vinidhaya lilekha bhale Tvam Ramadasa iti bho bhava matrasada.
Let's read the translation all together also. I constantly worship Lord Ramachandra, the Guru of three worlds. Before him stands Sri Lakshmana, who is the best of the archers, whose bodily complexion is like molten gold, who is engaged in the service of his elder brother, who is wonderfully decorated, and who is armed with Ananta Shesha. I constantly worship Lord Ramachandra, the Guru of the three worlds, who destroyed Kara, Srishira, Kabandha, and their followers, who rid the Dandakaranya forest of the demon Dushana, and who killed Bali and made friends with Sugriva. Although his face is like a spotless moon, it is further brightened by a shining crown of jewels. His earrings resemble Jupiter and Venus rising in the evening sky. I forever worship his Lord, Sri Rama, Guru of the three worlds. When he awakens and opens his lotus eyes, their luster resembles the early rays of the rising sun. His teeth are encircled by his charming lips, which are red like the bimba fruit. His nose is shapely and graceful, and upon seeing the beams of his beautiful smile, the moon with its white rays accepts defeat. I forever worship this Lord, Sri Rama, Guru of the three worlds. The throat of the unborn Lord is like a three-ringed conchel, and his form is as soft as the lotus. He wears a shining necklace of pearls set in gold,
and thus he resembles a water-laden cloud accompanied by flashes of lightning and a flock of cranes. Such is Sri Rama, Guru of the Three Worlds, whom I perpetually adore. In her upraised hand, Sita Devi holds a thousand-petaled lotus flower, and her five graceful fingers make it appear that the flower's hundreds of petals are covered by another five petals. I will forever worship Rama, best of the Rama dynasty, by whose side forever remains the Sita, whose radiance is like molten gold. He who was like the moon shining nectar on the ocean of the Raghu dynasty, slew the foremost among the man-eating demons, Manich and Subhav, and thus protected the sacrifice performed by the sage Vishvamitra for the welfare of his ancestors. I worship this Lord, Sri Rama, Guru of the Three Worlds. After breaking Shiva's bow, he married Sita, daughter of Maharaj Janaka. Then on the path home, he defeated the mighty Parashurama, best of Rigu's line, bringing pleasure to Maharaj Dasharatha, his father. I worship forever this Lord, Sri Rama, the foremost descendants of Kakutsa and Guru of the Three Worlds. After hearing these eight verses composed by the physician Murari, describing Sri Rama, lion among kings and delight of the Raghu dynasty, the Supreme Lord Gaudahari placed his feet on the physician's head, wrote the words Ram Das on his forehead, and proclaimed, O Murari, by my mercy, be forever Sri Rama's servant.